Paul Orndorff, Mr. Wonderful. Come on in. Monday night, Paul, you have got the magnificent one, Don Morocco.
You know something, Gene? I don't need to get up here and do a lot of hollering and screaming, because one of my very best friends, and I don't need to say who it was just injured by Morocco. He played a big part in it. So I know exactly what I'm up against. I'm up against a man that will do anything that he has to do to make a name for himself around the WWF. Well, Gene, I've worked too hard. I've been here too long, man, to let anything like that happen to me. And I'm not going to do that as long as I got a breath in this body. Don Morocco will not injure me and put me out. And another thing, I don't want to hear nobody out there call Morocco beach bum. And Tu Hung Lo better keep his nose out of it, too.
All right, I thank you very much.